shots were fired at President Kennedy's motorcade in downtown Dallas, and first reports say that President Kennedy has been seriously wounded by this shooting.